the BK family. BK family. BK. We should have like a BK intro.
Yeah, like a song.
BK,
like, right?
Family. It's the BK family. They so fly, they wanna some it's rock with BK. So, I literally just had my first yoga lesson today, y'all. It was so calming and peaceful, and it was just like so very serene. And I got up at 5 this morning. Was it 5 a.m.? And I had my morning run.
Bitch, stop fucking lying. Long ass.
I want to be like one of those Karens, though, who wake up at like 5 and do yoga at 6 and get the kids to school by 7. Tennis practice by 4, get dinner on the table by 6, give Brie the by 8. Everybody, I gotta get everybody on the schedule. Right, babe? Alrighty, y'all, so we have some surprises today. Not really surprises, but we do want to bring you guys along with us today. We have some errands to run, but we gotta take some shoes back. I'm hungry, we're gonna get food. So, we'll be back, guys, when we get to
our destination. I'm hungry.
I'm so hungry. Let's go here and have my favorite sushi place. So, y'all come up in here with us.
Yes.
Because we about to have some sushi, y'all.
What's going on, my BK family? We are out and about today.
I look real black on camera, y'all, but I can guarantee y'all I'm looking real fly today. Yeah, y'all, we about to go in and have sushi. I'm excited. Y'all, this sushi place. Once y'all see the sushi, y'all gonna be like, that shit look good. Then the beach. Let's go.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you guys?
You're really pretty.
Oh, thank you.
No problem. Thank you.
Thank you.
Y'all like our outfits? Y'all,
we are stuffed.
We is full, y'all. Like, it was so good. It was just like so all you can eat sushi.
I'm so stuffed, y'all. Let me hide my stomach before y'all really think I'm pregnant.
That's for this place that we found, baby. That was like the first place that I've ever heard of all you can eat sushi.
Me,
like,
too.
Like, can you eat all you can eat sushi? But we know that they can, and it's good, y'all.
Who would? Shit,
she rolling, they hating, she's trying to get you riding dirty.
Yeah,
when I showed you about
okay, yeah, that's right.
On Instagram and TikTok. Bitch, don't honk at us, hoe.
Good
as hell.
They're the Beamers.
So we are on our way to
Nordstrom's,
you guys, to return some shoes for Bri. Baby, why are you returning? Oh, because they're too small, guys. She got, how you get the wrong size shoe?
Some of my shoes. I don't think I like my shoes.
We're gonna go return her shoes.
Baby doesn't like, Carrie doesn't like my shoes, y'all.
I don't.
Show it to them. Show them how nice my shoes look. Baby,
hate them.
You look good. You look fucking good today.
Good.
That glitter on it.
Yeah.
Can you
just see the shoes?
What's wrong with my shoes? I like it.
In I mean, as long aisle. As you like them, that's all that matters. Golden Goose. Yeah, so we're going to have to return those shoes, you guys. She got the wrong size.
Y'all, look at it. They got the little glitter on it. Y'all, did you show them how it got some glitter on it, babe?
Yo, y'all, this, the fact that it's getting, like, so dark early now, it's, like, really messing me up.
Yeah, because I'm it like, it's so 5:30. Late. Why is it so dark?
It feel like 8, don't
time
it?
Time has changed, right, babe?
Yeah, the time went back. Can't wait till we start like showing y'all our background and our placement. It's beautiful.
But baby, you can see the See the
no, you can't, babe.
Damn. I ain't gonna let her have so many homeless people.
Bree's being there.
Baby, I know. Fogo de Chayo. That's where we finna go.
Oh, yeah. Fogo de Chayo.
Fogo de Chayo.
Hello.
What, baby? I've never been there before.
He went to H&M. I love some H&M. I love H&M too, y'all.
You wanna go to H&M, babe?
No, baby.
Please?
You wanna go to H&M?
Yeah, I love H&M.
She loves H&M. Okay, y'all. So now we're gonna go on H&M too. So you might as well just park. And on my video. Oh. I'm gonna get copyrighted. You see my dumb ass up there singing it too. I was like, what the fuck you shooting for? They know what it is. Okay, y'all, we're about to go in the mall and go in H&M. I will see y'all in a little bit. Bye bye.
Y'all doing, y'all? Y'all seem like y'all coordinated. Y'all got something going on.
We're YouTubers.
Okay.
We just have to eat today at the house. We need to eat at the house. Okay. She be trying to, you know.
What's y'all YouTube? I like to look at all that stuff. I'm an artist myself.
Okay. The BK family.
Okay,
you know, videographers and stuff out here?
Oh, yeah, we need, yeah.
Okay.
I have no idea.
No, that looks like a freaking house slipper.
Oh, no. I know the name of it, but that's not it.
Yeah, y'all, so we are just walking around the mall right now. Bree is kind of browsing. The pink ones are cute.
Damn, with our kids. We don't got no fucking kids yet.
I did not say nothing about our kids.
These are hot.
You like them in nude though?
Yeah, I think they're
Which one's nude or black?
You said you want nude.
I want nude. I have enough.
Okay,
black
well
shoes.
Get nude. Hey, what y'all think about those BK?
I like them. They're cute.
I think they're hot. It's, what you talking about, the shoes I'm talking about? Man, those shoes is hot. I like these pink ones for you.
I know, and these are the same ones you got.
I want to get you some, but I'm gonna get them online.
Baby, I want these because these are the same one you got. I want to be same thing.
Yeah, you look nice though because your foot are small. Oh, I like these. These is fucking hot.
These is me.
No, this is me right here, baby.
Yeah, loafers.
Play with this shit right here.
What are they doing this shit?
Y'all remember these back in? Y'all remember? I used to go to private school, so we used to wear these shoes right here.
I'm in private
school. Girl, you are not wearing those. Y'all, look what the fuck she about to try on.
Yes. Please don't play with me.
She not playing, y'all. Hey, let me see you walk. That's what I'm talking about. What y'all think, BK? Family.
What y'all think?
She got the sparkles on. Hey.
Baby, can you get Ralph, please?
Ralph? This is fly.
Okay, I'm gonna talk. BK, look at my toes, y'all. They ashy.
Oof. Turn to the side. Ooh, why are you putting that lotion on?
Maybe because I did, but it's winter time.
We nugging and bucking and ready to fight, y'all. Hey, hey. You didn't feel like a get ready with me or, but it's our drip for today. Hey, it's our drip, y'all.
So why she don't like this glittery ass shit, y'all? She do the same stuff all the time. She go pick out the stupidest, most loudest outfit. Baby.
I like it.
You is not about to get that. No.
Fire. Let's see what you call it.
Y'all look at this motherfucking sparkly ass.
Look, to get this, look, boys in the
hood. Oh, that's cute.
Isn't that cute? Get those. Pop on, baby.
What size you want?
I like your outfit.
Thank you. Yeah, you can do medium. Those are cute. I'm really feeling this outfit, BK family. What y'all think? I like this shit.
Fur, where you get your fur from, though? Like,
I got some Asia from Rome.
But you in the store right now, though.
I have delivery.
You had a DoorDash here, but it still has the little.
Nah, nigga, don't play with me. My shit untouchable, nigga. You want a nigga, here you go. Right here.
Hey.
Tell about a BK.
Girl, bye. Put it back. Put it back. Don't call me again. Hey, y'all.
Would you marry me? Would you marry me? Would you marry me? Oh, shit.
Exactly, be careful.
Hell, I'm getting motherfucking cold feet.
Fuck girl, bye. Let's go. Let's go. Okay.
All right. You can't, you totally can't.
They don't say we can't.
How would you like to pay, card or cash?
Card.
Card?
Card?
Mm-hmm. It'll be $105 if you want to change your name, but in order to do that, the instructions are right here, okay?
Okay.
Hey, she got it!
I didn't get married.
In marriage group.
We about to do that. We about to do that.
We got our marriage license.
Yeah.
I got my marriage license. So we just got our marriage license here. Woo.
How do I change my name?
Nigga, your name is A.
A. I'm about to be Mrs. A, y'all. Is it Anderson? Is it Alan?
Damn, you didn't even help the old lady down a damn step, nigga.
How you gonna be getting your
motherfucker? Hey. We got the marriage license, the first part.
Got the first part out the way, you guys. So, y'all, it's been fun. Thank y'all for riding with us today. I am tired.
Get some
food.
Nana.
We about to go home and get some nana. Cause that's what Tina said.
Have you left your phone in here?
Yeah, it's dead.
Listen, y'all.
We got our
wedding. Don't wait till tomorrow, cause tomorrow's not promised to you. Go ahead and marry the person that you love. Get it started, baby, and tag us, PK family.
Period,
tag
y'all.
Us. Let me know that you did that. Tag us below. Comment, I did that.
Alrighty, BK family, so we about to go ahead and close out this video. Thank y'all for riding with us. Y'all have been with us for majority of the day and it's been fun, y'all. We went to the mall, we had some crazy fun. We ate, we shopped a little bit and we took some of Ruby's stuff back, y'all. So it was a day and we ended up getting our marriage license. So we want to bring you guys along. Me and my baby always say, we'll be back with another video.